kid's dad called the police on me when I first left because they thought that I was on the run from something. So they decided to dial 911. Whatever. So I have this officer on the phone saying, "We just need to make sure your child is okay because we heard that you were running from something." That's what I get for just up and leaving. It's what I get. I did it anyway, but whatever. So this officer comes to the house to wellness check my child. Okay, fine. But now, what if this Airbnb lady was not happy about that and told me I had to leave because the officer came? So this was before she got upset about the food delivery, but I'm just saying, like, it was just a lot. I'm like, okay, so now I have to figure out how to explain to this lady why I up and left and hopes that she believes the story, because you can't believe people these days. I'm thinking she finna be like, "You're lying and you gotta go," because people do that. So I said, I got up and I left. Me and my kids, we moved. And I did not let their fathers know. And one of them decides that they want to make sure their child is safe, which is fine. I'm not really mad at them for that. It is what it is. But, like, you called the police? The police. Like, I'm in a whole nother state and you want me dealing with police? I got my gun. What if they would have searched my place to that state? Even though, it's a legal gun, but it's not supposed to be in somebody else's house. It's supposed to be in mine. It's not supposed to be in somebody's vehicle. It's supposed to be, you know, so I don't know. It was a lot. And she even left that in the review. I'm like, why would you leave a review that says this lady left a hurt? What if I was on the run? You just like, why would... It was a lot. But anyway, I'm happy here in the DMV, yet I still miss my family. So, I don't know. I want to go visit them and just pop up and be like, "Hi, I'm alive, I'm here." You know, we talk. They know everything's good. My sister came to visit me and we had a lot of fun while she was here. My best friend is here, the one who will eventually be moving here with me. Her and her kids play with my kids. And so it's just peace is what it is. It's not just happy. It's peace. Like, I feel so much peace here. And I don't know if it's just because I'm away from my hometown and now I feel like I can be who I am. But, like, I'm like, can't nobody unhappy me. Like, that's how happy I am. Like, you cannot unhappy me. I'm happy. Like, so happy. The peace that you can get by moving away from your hometown is unbelievable. Like, I recommend everybody to do that. Like, get away from your hometown and get out and live. Like, seriously, get out and live. Because if I had never left, I don't even know what my life would be right now. And it's only been since October of last year that I actually left my home. Even though I hadn't completely moved into the DMV, I still had sold all my things and put the rest in storage. So it hasn't even been that long and I'm already like, I'm happy. So I just